UK permanent residents, PR rules, what's changing in August 2024? The United Kingdom's immigration system undergoes periodic reviews and adjustments. As of August 2024, some significant changes are set to impact acquiring permanent residents, PR, in the UK. This video delves into the details of these upcoming changes and explores their potential implications for prospective applicants. Increased residency requirement. One of the most significant alterations is the potential extension of the qualifying residency period. Currently, most routes to obtaining PR require continuous lawful residence in the UK for 5 years. However, proposals suggest an increase to 6 years. This means applicants will need to spend an additional year living in the UK before being eligible to apply for PR. Integration assessment. Another proposed change involves the introduction of a mandatory integration assessment. This assessment aims to evaluate an applicant's understanding of British society and their ability to contribute positively. The specifics of this assessment are yet to be fully outlined, but it's expected to cover areas such as 1. British history and culture, 2. Civic responsibilities and the legal system, 3. The English language, potentially, impact on applicants. These changes will undoubtedly affect those seeking PR in the UK. Here's a breakdown of the potential implications. Longer wait. The extended residency requirement will mean a longer wait for those hoping to secure PR. This could have an impact on personal and professional plans, particularly for individuals seeking job opportunities or family reunification. Integration. Focus. The integration assessment signifies a shift towards emphasizing an applicant's commitment to integrating into British life. This may be viewed positively by some, ensuring newcomers are prepared to participate actively in society. Preparation time. While details are still emerging, the introduction of the integration assessment provides prospective applicants with additional time to prepare. This could involve familiarizing themselves with British history, culture, and legal frameworks. Uncertainties remain. It's important to note that the details of these changes are still evolving. The UK government is expected to release further information regarding the specific requirements and implementation timelines in the coming months. Here are some key questions that remain unanswered. 1. What will the format and content of the integration assessment be? 2. Will there be exemptions or variations for certain categories of applicants, e.g. refugees? 3. How will the extended residency requirement be applied to existing visa holders? Navigating the changes. For those considering applying for PR in the UK, staying informed about the latest updates is crucial. Here are some steps you can take to prepare. 1. Monitor official sources. Regularly check the UK government website for the latest updates on the PR application process and the new requirements. 2. Seek professional advice. Consulting with an immigration lawyer can be beneficial. 2. They can provide expert guidance specific to your situation and help you navigate the application process effectively. 3. Start preparing for integration. While the specifics are unknown, familiarizing yourself with British history, culture, and current affairs can be a valuable step. The upcoming changes to the UK's PR system introduce new considerations for applicants. While the extended residency requirement and integration assessment may pose challenges, they also present an opportunity for a more comprehensive approach to immigration. By staying informed and taking proactive steps to prepare, individuals seeking PR in the UK can navigate these changes and successfully achieve their goals.